Taichung is an important production base for the precision machinery industry in Taiwan and one of the rising cities in the global machinery industry. Located in Taichung City, National Tsinghua University of Technology, NCUT, upholds the mission of cultivating professional talent for the industry, following the motto of diligence, determination, sincerity, and honesty. NCUT aims to equip our students with both academic knowledge and practical experience, rooted in a foundation of skills. We train our students to become middle to high level professionals and key members in their corporation and the field of technology development. The main objective of NCUT is to serve as a practical, innovation-oriented university of technology dedicated to quality. Applying methods of strategic learning, NCUT aims to equip students with a diversity of skills and creative thinking techniques. Students at NCUT develop nuanced perspectives and the ability to innovate through academic knowledge and professional skills. We prepare our students to become interdisciplinary experts in the industry. College of Engineering.
We are using the facts as the guide. We hope to create your students to learn and use as a tool to improve the industry as our goal. We are continuing to support the focus, including we hope to have industry cooperation, research centers, and
research. In coordination with overall focus on industrial development, the College of Engineering has established a specialized center for precision machinery production and material research and development. To enhance employment competence, the College of Engineering actively collaborates with the industry and provides excellence in teaching, as well as an outstanding environment for learning and research. In the field of green technology, we have programs in green technology and applied science, as well as green energy technology. To respond to current industrial trends and enhance our students' potential for future development, we collaborate closely with the College of Electrical Engineering and Computer Science to design an interdisciplinary program geared toward the new technology industry. College of Electrical Engineering and Computer Science.
電資學院包括電機、電子及資工系，在教學上配合產業需求。 推动问题解决导向课程，培育绩优跨领域及工业 4.0 应用能力之专业素养与人文关怀、素德兼备之电资产业人才。The
College of Electrical Engineering and Computer Science offers 5 interdisciplinary programs: the Semiconductor Microcomputer Electrical Program, Intelligent Robotics Program, Green Energy Technology Program, ICT Information and Communication Technology Program, and Tools Electrical Control System Design Program. Course design varies by program, but all emphasize both technical details and academic theory, with a focus on practical skills and special topics, in order to train highly qualified professionals in the fields of electrical engineering and computer science. College of Humanities and Creativity.
人文创意学院由景观系、应用英文系及文化创意事业系所组成，以创意、务实、人文关怀为发展信念，并结合绿色永续发展，培育学生具备人文关怀及创意之能力。We
actively invest in our software and hardware to build an excellent teaching and learning environment, so that students in the Department of Cultural Creative Industries can fully reach their potential in their creative works. Based on the concept of green sustainable development, several practical landscape courses are offered in the Department of Landscape Architecture. Meanwhile, the Department of Applied English aims to cultivate students with an international perspective, as well as enhance their expressive ability to provide talents in international communication in the industry. College of Management.
我们希望培育学生在产业及企业的横向专业人才，包括生产管理、品质管理、行销管理、财务管理、流通管理与人力资源管理。在纵向方面，我们培育学生在产品设计开发与整合制造管理的人才，能够符合企业所需，为社会所用。The
goals of the college are to foster innovative talents, raise the academic knowledge of management, enhance practical industrial skills, learn and apply humanistic knowledge and theories, and promote students' foreign language skills. We actively cultivate our students' abilities to integrate knowledge, theories, and techniques thoroughly to become superior talents for the industry in the field of management. College of General Education.
通识教育学院的教育理念是在培养学生具有科技心、人文情，也就是要他们有冷静的头脑，正确判断是非，但却保有古道热肠，能够关心别人，关怀社会。
The College of General Education has become one of the key characteristics of our university. In coordination with social change, business managers tend to be concerned about individuals' characteristics as much as their professional skills, instead of only focusing on their professional techniques. The objectives of the College of General Education at NCUT is to foster a healthy work ethic, promote students' expressive ability, promote engagement in cooperative group work, and promote students' soft power.